just how to play the game.
That is an epic fucking intro, dude.
And I have to warn everyone. Warning. What you may see right now is going to be absolutely disgusting.
Sound good?
Alright. That's... sounds good to me.
And I have to raise money in a short period of time to pay bills. Or else I'm screwed. Okay? So, I did raise the tips goals to $150 a stream. And I announced that there would be 3 tiers of rewards now. At $50, I put on the gunner glasses. At $100, I put on a vest. And at $150, I put on the cowboy hat. The good news is, over the last few days that we've been doing this, support's been great. I've hit the tips goal at least once a day, which is good. There's 2 streams. And I've hit at least 1 stream, I've hit the tips goal. Usually, the other stream, I'd still do all right. Like, last night, we raised about $100 on the Call of Duty stream, which is very helpful. Sadly, the night before, with Danganronpa, we only raised 60 bucks. You see? So this is the problem is, without hitting these consistently, I'm not going to be able to pay my bills this month. And this sucks ass. Okay? So... I was thinking about this last night, after looking at how I've been doing the past couple of days, the performance and everything. And in light of that, and in light of the fact that people have been asking for me to mix things up a little bit, I said, maybe I need to do a special event this coming weekend, a fundraising event.
And by the way, no, I'm not going to be doing an emergency stream where I need to raise tips or anything like that.
Straight up, just to raise funds to pay bills for this month. And I was curious what people would want to see. So overnight, I put a poll up on my Twitter. Okay, here it is. So the poll was as follows. Flash poll, it's possible I'm going to need to hold a special marathon event soon to help pay my bills. Which of these would help you, no, which of these would get you to attend and to support that effort? Okay? Here are the options. More Fallout New Vegas, play that I'm already doing, but people have literally been saying every day, we want more, we want more, we wish you would play it more often. Continue with that classic Super Mario Bros. 2 run from a few months ago, which you guys absolutely loved and told me you wanted me to do more events like that, but then I lost my Twitch partnership, and when I lost that, I lost the ability to wager the channel points, which is the major feature of that event, okay? Final Fantasy VII on PS1, this is something that we have talked about for about 2 years, that I wanted to play the original Final Fantasy VII to compare it to the remake, and to show you the actual real plot of the game, as well as the gameplay elements that I really like. I like the combat of Final Fantasy VII a lot. I think it's a really well-designed game in that regard. To the extent that I actually like the combat of that game way better than the remake. And I wanted to show you guys that, okay? Or Chrono Trigger. I've been craving a second run in this game for many, many years. I played it in 2013. Yes, that long ago. At that point, I was doing a Summer of Retro event, and I was doing several retro playthroughs. And when I played it, I really enjoyed doing it, but I wanted to do alternate endings and all kinds of extra content, but my viewing audience at the time was very fickle. It was a YouTube audience, not a live streaming audience, and they literally complained the entire summer that I played retro games, saying they didn't want to see old games, why am I wasting everyone's time, do something different. So I never really got to have a fun or interactive experience with Chrono Trigger. Instead, it was like rushing through it to get it done so that I could go back to playing fucking, you know, brainless games for a very, very demanding and fickle audience at that time. Much different from how my audience is today, by the way.
You know, I'll be honest with all of you, I've always told you the truth. Whenever I did a fundraiser, a special event where I needed to raise funds, whether I said it was for taxes or whatever, that's exactly where that money went. You know, I always told you guys what it was, and it always got me out of hot water when you guys helped me and supported me with that stuff. I would never lie about that. You know, that's the kind of person I am. I would feel so awfully guilty. I wouldn't be able to sleep at night if I was lying to you guys about something that I was doing a special event to raise funds for. But that's me. Not everyone's like that.
If anything, what I would definitely tell you guys is I definitely appreciate that you guys are a much more interactive, social audience that hangs with me, chills with me no matter what I play, and you give me the opportunity to enjoy stuff that I like as well as stuff that you like, and then we work together, right? Back then, it was kind of like, play Grand Theft Auto, play Street Fighter, play a first-person shooter. There was only a certain category of game I could ever play. If I wanted to play, reach out and branch out and play something different, it was like, why are you wasting everyone's time? Everyone would like a revolt against me. It really felt like it was like a mean mob of people who were basically being jerks to me because they wouldn't let me play stuff that I wanted to play. Instead, they would yell at me and say, you're wasting time. You're playing bad games. You're playing old games. We don't want to see that crap.
Like, it's been tough. You know, my life has been tough over the last decade. It has.
Today, I'm like the opposite. I can enjoy these games. We can have fun doing a variety of stuff. And you guys hang with me no matter what I play. And I run and say, guys, I really appreciate that. I have so much more fun today making content than I used to back in the day. Okay? I mean, I'm just being very honest with you. So anyway, so all that being said, okay, those are the four options. More Fallout New Vegas, continue the classic Super Mario Bros. 2 run, Final Fantasy VII on PS1, or Chrono Trigger. So out of those options, right, three of those games I'm not even playing right now, okay? Three out of the four are things I'm not doing, but I would consider doing. So 763 people have voted already in the last 10 hours. Final Fantasy VII got 31% of the vote, but just play more Fallout New Vegas in a marathon got a whopping 35%, more than a third. If you do the math, that's over 200 people, probably about 250 or more people want to see me play more Fallout New Vegas. They're liking the playthrough that much. So, listening directly to what you guys have said, likely what I'm going to do, unless there's a flip, which I don't think there will be, likely what I'm going to do is this weekend, either Saturday or Sunday, I haven't decided the day yet, it's going to be the Fallout Fundraising Marathon. Alright? I'll be playing Fallout New Vegas all day long. Like I usually do with a marathon, it'll start around 10:45 a.m. and it'll run all the way through the day between like 7 and 8 p.m. at night. Okay? During that marathon event, I'll be playing a ridiculous amount of Fallout New Vegas, lots of interaction, lots of fun. Perhaps I'll even do a special DsP Tries It. If I do, likely it'll have to be something I order because my wife might be at work, and if she is, I don't have a car to go get any food. So maybe I have to order something like DoorDash or something, you know? It's kind of what I'm thinking.
Yes, the main focus of the day is to raise funds to pay my bills this month. So yes, there'll probably be a very large fundraising goal for that day in tips. Let's face it, is a money factory. Please give me your monies. You don't stream for the love of gaming. You just want money. Like, that's what you're here for, to suck money. You know? A fucking money vacuum. You just call yourself the money vacuum stream.
So, yeah, that's the deal, and that's what I'm thinking. Alright? I don't really see another way around it. There's no other way that I'm going to do an event that's going to get a consensus. I know, because it's a time when there's not enough stuff going on, new stuff going on, that anyone's going to agree to what they want to see. So I'm just going to give you more of what you want, and that's what people voted for. It seems like that's what they want, and they say, over 200 people, there's about 250 or more people said, we will come to a Fallout New Vegas stream and support it to help you out this month. Sounds good to me. Alright? I'm listening directly to your feedback and what you're saying. Okay? So Snow Carl is the first tipper of the day, tipped $1.30. It says, when you raise the tips goal, you said if you hit the tips goal every stream, you'd be able to afford the bills, but since we're above $100 on average on stream, perhaps it'd be best to save a marathon if you can keep it up. It's not happening, though. Snow Carl, the point I'm making here is that it's not happening. I've been hitting the tips goal maybe every other stream. We have not maintained a streak of hitting the tips goal in several days. The point I made was, if we hit the tips goal every stream, I'll be able to afford my bills. Then we had two consecutive night streams where I did not hit the tips goal at all. The Danganronpa stream, I barely hit a third of it. You see what I'm saying? By the way, and so this is what really pissed me off last night, too. I hate it when there's a recurring cost that you forget about, and then it hits you. Last night, I got charged for PlayStation Plus. So here I am, I'm literally saving every dollar I make on stream for bills. And then $66 got taken out of my account for PlayStation Plus. I'm like, well, there goes a night stream. Gone, you know? It's frustrating, but nothing you can do about it. I need that anyway. I need it to play the online games and everything. It's not happening. If I said, okay, guys, please support with these tips goals, and every stream we were hitting the tips goal, then maybe I would have been fine, but it hasn't happened. I mean, out of the past 3-4 days, I've only hit the tips goal one out of the two streams. So that's why I need to do the special event this weekend.
Let's see if we can raise some funds. We need to raise more money. Then I'm probably going to try to do some more fundraising.
Yeah, $66. It's $59.99 for the yearly PS Plus subscription, and then they charge you tax, and it's 10% tax here. So it's $6 on top of that. So yeah, $66 for PlayStation Plus.
There's still this back here, and it's still in the back of my neck, the back of my head, the back of my mind, and it's always telling me. It's WWE Champions time. I love it. I love it. Is a mobile game addict. Phil has indoctrinated children who send him money, blatantly milking for money. It's a money pit. It's gone, just gone like that. In an instant, fucking gone. I just care about money. That I just can't help it. My eBay. Contributions are mandatory, but I need your help. I am appealing directly to you. no decency, no respect, no common sense, no fucking maturity. It's the guy who just doesn't get reality.